Arsenal chief executive Ivan Gazidis warned that Arsene Wenger had to become a catalyst for change to stay on as boss, and now it finally seems to be burning away. The Gunners have moved to moderise, pulling in a world-class team of business and performance experts around the manager to change the way things work. Here, Arsenal ramped up talk of extensive contacts across the football world and involvement in the biggest transfers in recent years when appointing Sanyehi, and his arrival is a major coup. Sanyehi's job is to lead future player negotiations. He will be the man closing the deals for players that Wenger and new head of recruitment Miss Lintat identify to take Arsenal to the next level. Nicknamed Diamond Eye, Miss Lintat proved himself a talent conveyor belt at Borussia Dortmund with his recruits including Robert Lewandowski.